The student body showing off the camouflage. I can't see anybody except the pink socks. Those are nice. Shawnee trying to get something going before the half. Trixton Huxley takes it for six. Then Jake Connor looking downfield finds Wade Smitty for Shawnee. After an Indian punt, Bader takes the handoff, sees Green. 20-yard pickup for Grant. And they're moving the football again. Bulldogs then into the red zone. Caleb Hoyne finds Sean Kirk. Out about it with the five. Then Hoyne to Kirk. The 5 yards and a first down in the Indian territory. Mark Clausing takes on Shawnee defenders. That's 6 more yards. Second and 18. Hoyne to Jacob Stolle. Tackled into the end zone. That's good for a touchdown for the Bulldogs right before the half. Salina gets a big victory tonight, 42-0.